we had to an ATM of a bank was facing cash outs in a particular city. We had to predict cash demand to solve that problem. So initially, usually the first phase of how Mu Sigma solves a problem is to first define the problem, which is very new to us. So like we thought we would get the data and then we just start working with it, but then we had to define the problem. It was an interesting experience because we had to work as a group and come up with possible reasons why this particular ATM could be running out of cash. And it was a lot of brainstorming and more than just working with data.
They've allowed us to actually work on the projects that they received and given us a taste of how things work. So it's given me especially a clear picture into what it would be like if I come into this field.
Trying to solve the problem and talking to different people and learning about how Mu Sigmans usually approach such problems has been quite an experience for me. Coming here, we had to learn business communication and storyboarding our presentation, so that's been pretty helpful for me. Here, if you're a decision scientist in a technology account, you can easily switch to a banking account. Here, it's more like it's more about learning how to solve the problems.
First of all, I learned the art of problem solving, which is their own way of solving problems. And that's pretty interesting because they break down the problem, find all the factors affecting it, and then solve each problem separately.
Coming here, I realized it's a very demanding industry. You have to work every day, you have to be here on time, and sticking to deadlines and doing your work, connecting with new people is a challenge in itself. And that's really helped me with my skills of communicating, getting stuff done, and also time management has been a big thing that I've learned in this four weeks. I can see that it doesn't matter if it's a business problem or a personal problem. If I apply this, I'd be able to get a better outcome and understand what really is happening.
Mentoring these kids from Isha Home School was a great experience because what they brought to the table was a whole bunch of curiosity and inward-looking questions. What I learned as a mentor from them was the great virtue of discipline. Overall, I think it was a great four-week journey of problem solving that we embarked on together.